Coming up on this next episode, I have an inside look on SNN.
Later in the show, me and Kay will be teaching you how to wash your hands correctly.
Good morning, Southern. I'm Jack Matthews with SNN. School is in full swing here on Southern's campus, and it's most important for us all to stay safe. Here's Caleb and Alex with some help.
Dude, what are you doing?
What?
Do you even know how to wash your hands?
Do you know how to wash your hands?
Yeah, I do. I'm gonna teach you right now.
Put soap on both sides of your hands. After washing all the soap for about 20 seconds, dry your hands with a paper towel. Throw away the paper towel properly.
And that's how you wash your hands.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Now let's head over to Jude with some announcements.
Thank you, Jack. Seniors, please send in your cap and gown information and money to Kilbourne and Kilbourne. Forms are on the 1112 main office as well on the district website. Seniors, also please submit your green diploma paper to your homeroom teacher or to Mrs. Spellman in the 1112 main office on the second floor. The papers must be returned, even if the information is correct. The deadline is Friday, September 25th, and diplomas are being ordered next week. If you purchased a 2020 yearbook and have still not yet picked it up, stop by the main office for your grade level. Any licensed driver that does not have a parking permit, please go online under forms in the Genesis portal and fill out the information. Once completed, bring your $2 into the 1112 main office. Please only park in the parking lot along Route 9. For any student who is absent or did not take their picture this week, please note makeups are October 28th and 29th. Everyone must take a picture for their IDs. They are free. And lastly, a friendly reminder to all students, there are no after-school meetings for any clubs until further notice. And that's all from me, Jack. Back to you.
You may have noticed SNN got a facelift. Here's Alexa Dringus to show it off.
Hey guys, it's Alexa Dringus here at the new SNN studio. I can't wait to show it off to you guys.
I'm sitting in the main anchor seat in front of Old Barney. Our second anchor delivers the morning announcements in front of our live stream monitor. Our new interview setup continuously allows us to invite new guests to our show. Thank you for joining me on our studio tour today. Be sure to check us out on the morning announcements. Bye!
That's it for this edition of SNN. For everyone here, I'm Jack. We'll see you tomorrow.